I just wanted to cover the fact that you had a television show on local Peoria station. I don't know what station it was on, but
I'm trying to remember. Was it WEK? I can't remember, isn't it? Well, we're talking about 100 years ago, but
a friend of mine
named Ernie Friedman had a jewelry store in downtown Peoria, and he was a friend of mine. And I guess, first of all, he was a client thing, and then we became friends.
Mm-hmm.
And I would see him socially. He had a very beautiful family, and we became friends. And then he said, you know, we ought to do a television show.
Mm-hmm.
He said, I'll see what I can do. And we kind of thought about it, and he went, and he kind of produced it. It was it was like a Dick Clark show, you know, with the kids dancing.
Okay, like American
and
Bandstand.
It was Harrison's Hop, it was called. Looking back, yeah, that's what it was. And I wish that I, you know, at that time, I didn't even think, I have no tapes or any recordings of those days. I don't even remember how long it lasted, but
mm-hmm.
it was fun,
mm-hmm.
and it was an experience.
Was that like a Saturday morning show? Is that?
Yeah, apparently, yeah, mm-hmm. it must have been.
Mm-hmm.
I wish that I could remember more, and I wish I had some tape on that, or some film or something, you know?